Okay, everybody, I'm here with my brother Alex. Say hi, Alex.
Hello.
So we went to Lowe's and we picked up some wood. See, check it out. We got wood. See, I'm like a ninth grader. I got wood. Okay, so anyway, we went to Lowe's and picked up some wood. We're going to go back to his house and build some shelving. Yeah. Hope everybody's having a great day. Thanks for watching. Okay, build some shelves in my brother's garage here. Good thing this garage is unfinished. It makes finding the studs a little easier. I started off with just some 2x4s against the wall, 2x4x8s. We started in the bottom shelf first. I just kind of told him to map out where he wanted his bottom shelf to go. He's a little taller than I am, so his bottom shelf is a little taller than where I would normally be, but that's fine. We put a shelf against the wall. This is all 2x4s. We bought about 40 of them to get started. You can see how many we've already used. My thinking is we've got 4 2x4s deep, one against the wall, so 5 per shelf. We want to do 3 shelves, so that's 15 here. And then I just figured, you know, some more to do this side, and if you wanted to do some more along this way, we can. But this kind of gets us started. I had them go ahead and measure. Once we had the 2x4 up, I had them measure from the corner to the first stud, which is right at a foot, and then over here from the corner to the stud, which is about 16 and a half, and then I found one in the middle at 46 or so, and I went ahead and put some boards together with a nice side facing down. We cut some boards to length and screwed them together, that way we'd go ahead and have shelves already put together. Had this one up, we counterbalanced this board on this wall so that this could work as a added support. Did the same thing here, which is kind of tricky because as you do it, you just hold up a piece of board so that you can use a scrap piece of board so you can see it's flush. And then you level it. And once you know that it's level, then you go ahead and zip one side in, balance it out, and zip the other side in. That way everything's good. So anyway, I just wanted to show you some progress. It's going along pretty good. So thanks for watching. I mean, the higher you go, the more it moves. All right, I don't know about you guys, but I call that shelves built, baby. It's pretty awesome. Did good, man.